A fost liber toată ziua, și ieri, și azi, și mâine sunt liber. Și am timp de stream. Deci o să continuăm povestea. Continuăm povestea din Red Dead. Vedem ce se mai întâmplă. Să reglăm stream-ul pe calculator, să fie tot în regulă. Să văd tot ce se întâmplă. Loading. Să vedem. Where are we going from here? New mission. Let's see the map. Okay. Grace. Dutch asked you to sniff around Caliga Hall. Let's go here. Princess, where is my princess? Let's see.
Has anyone seen an Englishman called David?
No, no one. No, no, not today. Yes.
Think all this Lemoyan air is breathing for you?
Woo! You boys don't run much, huh? Go drink some moonshine, you damn louts! Hey, don't you son of a bitch!
$50 bounty.
What do you want?
This here the Gray Plantation?
Yep.
Hey, look, I've been helping the sheriff with some trouble. Wanted me to have a word with a few of the folks on the property here.
Deputy, yeah.
was hoping you'd talk him up. I'm a student
of
the history of the region.
I ain't the one to speak to him. I'm from Mathilo. Think he's down there by the wood store. Boy's got all the time in the world.
Okay. Oh, beautiful bell. And where are you? Here.
Huh. I'll see you at the sheriff's office.
Excuse me, friend.
We friends?
Not yet, but he is hoping.
I guess.
We don't get a lot of traveling men here. Then suddenly, there's a whole phalanx of mysterious but strangely helpful Yankees about the place.
Is there?
What are you doing here?
Just looking for work.
Well, looking for something. Don't worry, your secret's safe with me.
What secret?
I got a secret of my own.
Are you secretly normal?
Excuse me?
Never mind.
Thing is, I don't care if you kill the whole lot of us and the Braithwaites.
I don't want to kill anyone.
I love her, you know.
Love who?
Penelope. But it's impossible.
Love tends to be complicated.
She's a Braithwaite. I'm Bo Gray. Son of Tavish Gray, nephew of Lee Gray, the sheriff, grandson of old Murdo Gray. We Grays have been loyal to the state and murderous to the Braithwaites for so long now, no one can even quite explain why. Beyond blind loyalty and stupidity. I'm supposed to be loyal to some nonsense while she's amazing. She's like a woman from the future. She's like tomorrow. If tomorrow turns out fine.
Well, I'm sorry for your predicament.
Would you help?
I don't want to get involved in gang feuds. It seems unseemly.
I'll pay. I've got money. We Grays, we've always got money. No brains mind but money.
Well, in that case.
I know she loves to sit out in the gazebo on the edge of the Braithwaite property. Take her this letter and this bracelet, please.
Bracelet. I need my horse. It's too far.
Braithwaite Manor.
Hey, princess, princess. Just take my princess.
Okay, my girl.
My girl. That's rocking. Hey, hello. We take the shortcut. And I need my hat. I always lose my hat. And I need that big weapon. Yeah. That one. Cocaine gun. They are everywhere. Everywhere. Go back.
Gazebos they need.
Mă mir că n-am dat o bară. De obicei cam fac chestiile astea.
Are you Penelope Braithwaite?
I guess I am.
I've got a letter for you.
Oh.
And I've got a letter for you.
A gift.
A letter and a gift. Well, we don't even know each other.
Well, it's not from me. It's from,
From Bo. Bo, he is so...
Strange?
Yes, he's a little strange, but also so human. The rest of our families are stuck in the Dark Ages, or... Well, I don't know, cave people, perhaps. Bo's different, but if they find out, they'll kill him and send me to live someplace awful, like... Ohio. Have you ever been to Ohio, sir?
No.
Well, neither have I, but my uncle has a factory there. He was sort of the black sheep on account of having left. But now they tolerate him because he's a vicious snob. Families are... There's something else. You got a family, sir?
No.
Yeah, a big one.
Well, they tolerate him because of the money. But me, with my ideas above my station, they can't stand.
That sounds pretty complicated. I don't know quite what to say.
Well, nothing to say, except I hope they all rot. I don't. Well, maybe a bit. But here, if you see Bo again, will you give this to him?
Sure.
Whew. Let's go here. Much easy. Nici nu știu, o notă? Oh, că știu să note. Yeah. Mers la mine, mă neg. Nu spune că mă neg la mal. Să nu mi-apară un punctuleț pe acolo. Hai că aici e cam gata. Mission complete. Details. The course of the true love. My English is bad. I know. Let's try a new mission. We don't need this. Oh, horsey. You're up there. Okay. Cred că am terminat pentru moment cu partea de sus. Acum am misiune așa, aici în Rhodes, mai am acolo, hai să mergem acasă. Oh, trebuie să, iară să merg să adun bani. First, I need my horse. Sorry, my friend. Oh. I'm going. Mă aud de căluțul meu, nu mă aud de căluțul meu. Need my horse. Oh, princess, you're here. We have to go home. The waypoint is okay.
We just get straight to it this time and kill them. You keep going and don't look back.
I'm going and I don't look back. Hello viewers, what are you doing? Thank you. bounty hunters. Jim, run. Man, I hate these weapons. Jeez, man. I hate weapons in this game. Hey, where is Princess? You're not my horse. Why? Okay, we are going to do this mission. Tot este atât de aproape. Nu ne mai ducem până în camp. Nu-mi place până am alt cal. Am doi followeri noi.
Of course, hmm? Oh, and here is my dear friend, Arthur Callahan. Boy is a hunter. Boy is a killer. Arthur, you've met but not been introduced to Mr. Oh, I'm so sorry, Sheriff Gray.
How are you doing, sir?
I'm fine.
Tough business you boys had.
We did?
Well, there's no need to pretend with me, sir. Life can be tough.
So it can.
And no man owes another anything.
No, sir.
But still, I feel you were hard done by. Losing your employment like that. But still, here in Rhodes, we have work enough for honest men.
Oh, that's some strong stuff. Still, don't seem to be doing you any harm, I guess.
Exactly.
Oh,
excuse me a moment.
Exactly.
I told you we was moving up in this world. Deputies.
You have finally lost your mind.
Amongst these drunkards, hillbillies, and slavers? Good honest thieves like us. We're bound to be moralizers in a place like this. Oh, Sheriff Gray, you are back.
Now listen, sir. There is shine in them woods, though. And it is cost in this county its good name. And the state a whole lot of income. You boys wouldn't mind rooting it out. Maybe we'll make you permanent. Yes, I gotta set me down.
Not a problem, sir. Not a problem at all. You are in safe hands now. And people waste time with the temperance movement. Liquor never dulled a good man's senses. Arthur, you ride with the deputy. Bill and I will follow.
Just a second, guys.
Yes, Okay, let's continue.
Archibald, how are you?
Pretty good.
And your friend is behaving himself?
Very good.
Oh, yes, I think he's learned his lesson.
Congratulations on becoming a temporarily deputized citizen of Scarlet Meadows County. Most towns just get bounty hunters to do their dirty work these days, but Sheriff Gray believes the law should keep the law. Now, I'm sure I don't need to remind you, there's a chain of command here.
There is?
Dang straight there is. This is a dangerous business, but follow my lead and you'll be just fine.
Sure. Hey! Archibald wants to remind us he's in charge here.
Of course!
Who else would be?
Of course.
You were a big help with them Anderson boys,
the
and I put in
me.
A very good word with the sheriff on your behalf.
My
we
new
appreciate
boss.
That.
I don't like
we
this
rounded
one.
Up the others soon after. I'm pushing for the road myself,
from
myself,
the princess.
By the by.
So,
the
these moonshiners.
Not just any moonshiners, Braithwaites. I told you about the Braithwaites.
Pretty sure you did.
Old Cotton family. Had a fortune at one point until, well, a few changes in the labor laws. Now they're dealing in moonshine. We found their stills hidden all over Lemoyne. Quick as we destroy one, another one pops up. You could call it a pitiful fall from grace, if they had any grace to start with.
I have no time for tax dodgers.
Not to mention the fact that Catherine Braithwaite has a rather expensive interest in thoroughbred horses to maintain.
But I heard something about it being gold these families were fighting over.
Well, that's the rumor. But the Grays and the Braithwaites think the other stole the fortune from them. But it happened so long ago, I don't know for sure if it's true.
Must be tough being rich, huh?
So I imagine.
Не грев се да богатави фарте.
That bad rather suits you, Mr. W.
Yes. I thought so too.
Does it feel good to be back at it? Serving your country?
I wouldn't go that far.
Whoa! Whoa!
Ooh.
Hold up. You see that wagon?
What? Ce-i acolo? Vin și eu? Hai că vin și eu. Ce? Ei, nu prea am viață, n-am stamina, n-am... Nu prea am nimica, nu știu ce se întâmplă. Candies. I'm eating candies.
No. This must have happened recently.
What's a lottery?
Hey, come have a look at this.
What?
Look, suit and tie. One bullet clean through the forehead. My money says this is the handiwork of a gang called the Lemoyne Raiders.
Impressive. You got a keen eye.
Let's see if we've got any identification. Okay. We should get going. I'll send someone over here later to clean this up.
Oh, crollato din cufer. Bine, mă, ești deștept. Te urci pe o parte și te duci pe partea alaltă. Așa ceva ne-a
urmă. Vreau să vedem aceste papere.
Sigur.
I'll direct you. Ok, let's pick up the pace a bit. Ok.
Ok.
Frederick Mitchell.
I'm in charge now.
Poor feller. Yes, this certainly smacks of the Raiders to me. A bunch of ex-army free staters without an ounce of respect for the law. That's 7 government officials they've murdered this year alone. Go right at the crossroads.
Well, sounds like you fellas got your work cut out for you around here.
Oh, and I know the Braithwaites are in business with them. No shame. They're right again here. Trash begets trash, my Uncle Reginald used to say. He had a few stories they could tell you. Town preacher and town sheriff. Drink a sailor under the table before breakfast. He had one tiny hand, like a child's, on the end of a grown man's arm. But anyway, this tells you what kind of people the Braithwaites are. Selling moonshine to murderers. I tell folks don't even speak to him. Don't even look him in the eye. Here we are. So what was I saying?
Oh, destination.
Even saying that word makes me sick. Now, anyone we find here, we bring in alive, understood? Round them up.
Посигурајте, базајте го по мене, по сему да поц. Inclusive noi.
He doesn't have your fine way of words, but he is definitely the man for the job.
Definitely the man for the job.
Me and Archibald. You boys want right or left?
I'll take the left.
Let's stop these filthy, degenerate tax dodgers. A fine idea, Marshal.
Remember what he said. We need them alive. Let's just knock them out and tie them up.
Got it, Deputy Williamson.
If you say so, Deputy Williamson.
Keep on my bridge over there.
You shouldn't know the new pinoper, my friend. Sigur.
I saw another one guarding the still. I'll get this feller trussed up.
Oops. Quiet.
Deal with the last one. Get him to the wagon.
I'm going in. Mergem, îi băgăm în căruță și la revedere. Hai. Ce e împunut roșu acolo? Cine e acolo?
think that's it.
Well, what do we do now?
We better destroy all this. Any of your boys can handle explosives?
Sure. Anyone but him.
Explosives.
You think you're real funny, don't you?
Tell me about you.
That is the last time.
Hey, viewers, how are you doing?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Well, years ago, they was the finest family around. 1,000 acres or more. Slaves, and, well, decadence crept into their way of living. Decadence and debauchery. Kind of like in England, which is why they cut the king's head off. And at the same time, the Grey family came from Scotland recently, maybe 120 years ago. And they challenged the Braithwaites. And over time, a feud developed. With the Greys being riding
chopping
pretty much everything in the Braithwaite
should
being unfit. English in their manners, if you know what I mean.
Sure. Just a second.
Let's put some dynamite. How? Surely, I don't understand ce fac. Good at killing myself.
Well, I think you're real funny, don't you?
That is the last time I mentioned it, I swear.
Okay.
Please tell me you're almost done, Arthur. Sure. Just a second.
I got. How many? Dacă pun aici, ajunge la foc și iară sare noi. Pe toate. Pica. Nu mai am. Na, acum ce, că nu înțeleg. care e problema acum? E un loc al nume unde trebuie pusă. Toată mă disperă că nu... Că nu știu unde s-o pun. Ce... Unde trebuie s-o pun exact? Parcă și pe aici am pus una. Nu, aici am luat loc. E cap. Unde trebuie să le pun? Pun aici și sar în aer. Run. Anticlons, că trebuie să tragi în ei. O, pistolul ăsta. Hey viewers, how are you doing? Not dead. Headshot. Hey, Marius! Salutare! Salutare! Uite, m-am pușcă aici, în Red Dead. See the follow me. Merci.
Come on, Arthur. I'd rather not.
needs loot. We need all the loot. Okay, let's go. No, aia prin apă, dacă tu vrei prin apă, ce pot să zic? Mai ușor prin apă.
Well done. Well, forgive me, but me and my men must return to our lives. Ah, seems like we failed to destroy the last of the moonshine.
Sure.
Would you like us to?
I normally take it for personal consumption. It's sort of part of the job. But I better get back home. Why don't I just take a jug or two and leave you boys the rest to show that there's no hard feelings on account of the war?
We are all Americans.
Of course. My cousin, Webster, he used to say some of us is not as American as others, if you know what I mean. Only I didn't quite. Come on, you degenerate, no-good, white trash, hillbilly piece of scum. I know you, Billy Lime.
Finally.
You've always been a
Finally.
Piece of crap. Come on, move.
We have a life on a land so stupid, a backwater so backwards that even we are like geniuses. Bill, get this stuff out of here. Come on. You ride with me.
Okay.
Need my new horse.
Yes, show it to Hosea. I'm sure he can find a use for it. Bit of trouble back there, Arthur?
Ain't there always? From what they was yelling, I think they were the buyers.
Old Archibald didn't ask too many questions, so neither should we.
I ain't planning to. Oh.
That was worth the effort, though. Deputized and hiding in plain sight. These lawmen. These two families. I mean, I really think we can play this from all sides. It's got Hosea written all over it.
This is starting to sound like the Young Dutch again.
What do you mean, Young Dutch? I'm as strong as I have ever been. Hey, you know what? Why don't I race you back? Ah! Come on! Let's make this interesting. If you say I'm old, prove it. Well then, deputy.
Okay, you're on.
That's the spirit. Okay.
That's the
on
spirit.
My word. Set, go!
Let's race.
You never were much of a rider.
We'll see about that.
Ha! I like it. A big of a challenge. Come on, horsey. Let's be the man.
I sure hope you ride faster than
wrong way. Okay, you won. You won. Well, you made a mistake. Parte sia un'altra. Allora stavo si da come dopo un momento in corrente non mi stamina.
Very well. That is a source of great sorrow to me.
Very funny. Very funny.
I have you today. Be well. Here? Well, I was gonna say you're like a son to me. But you're more than that.
Okay, thank you. We are back home. Mission complete. American distillation. Pfft. 10 headshots. Nothing else. Hey, Strauss.
Ha! Herr Morgan.
Herr Strauss.
Herr Morgan.
How are
Herr
you
Morgan.
Enjoying yourself here?
Well enough, I guess. And you?
Well, it turns out the pursuit of freedom is not a cheap business. Not for us, and not for some of the locals.
Sharking already.
I prefer to call it banking.
You ain't the one handing out the beatings.
No. But I am the one feeding the women and children in the camp. What choice do we have, Mr. Morgan?
I don't know. Come on, then. Tell me who.
Here's the list. Refinery worker turned hunter by the name of Vinton Holmes. You'll find him up in the hills north of Strawberry. Ah, an apprentice undertaker. This one working in Rhodes. His name was Gwen Hughes.
And how many of them do you think will be able to pay?
With enough encouragement, both of them.
Ja, kam te se me duk se vëd magazinën e dhe prin orash.
Don't you have anything warmer to wear?
Ne po se konstruesh qeva. Se me upgrade-u i qeva. New trophy, give to the poor. The good stuff. More upgrades. So, done. Let's have some fun. All my money. Okay. Done all the upgrades here. No gang money. No more gang money. What item? Ooh. $300. Give money. Am camera taman pe sume, nici nu-mi dau seama câți bani am. 10. Așa. Și acum să vedem. Adunat bănuți de la ăsta. I have to go back here. Winton Holmes. I need the fast travel. Yeah, from here to there. Okay. that's it.
Don't like seeing you in a badge, Arthur.
Oh, say whatever you do, Will, please, but I tell you, if I don't get out here,
if you don't stop hissing at me, I'm gonna kill you.
You come near me, sailor, and I'll slash.
What is wrong with you two?
I ain't chopping vegetables for a living.
Oh, I'm sorry, madam. Was there insufficient feathers in your pillow?
I ain't lazy, Mr. Morgan. I'll work, but not this.
Well, ain't cooking work?
My husband and I, we shared the work. All of it. I was out in the fields. I can hunt, carry a knife, or use a gun. But I tell you, you keep me here, I'll skin this fat old coot and serve him for dinner.
Watch your damn mouth, you crazy goddamn fishwife! Enough, both of you! Well, come with me then. You wanna head out there, run with the man? So be it. But we do more than just hunting. We're hunting. Things hunting us, so they got guns of their own.
I ain't afraid of dying.
Good. You need anything, Mr. Pearson? Maybe me and Miss Zatter are gonna take a little ride.
Yeah, sure. Here's my list. Can you post this letter for me while you're there?
Sure. Come on, Princess. Are you coming with me then, woman?
So I've graduated from chopping vegetables to shopping.
Shut your goddamn mouth.
So what's the holdup here?
Just a second. Okay, where are we going? Oh, in the roads. We're going in the roads.
You cool down then yet?
I guess.
Probably
ain't no skull yet. And I sure as hell ain't taking orders from that sweat halfwit.
I guess we all gotta do our share, Princess.
Where's that letter?
Are you reading his mail now?
Oh, robbing and killing's okay, but letter reading's where we draw the line.
Mm. Here.
Dear Aunt Kathy.
You are something else.
I haven't heard from you in some time, so I pray to the Lord above that your health has not deteriorated further. Blah, blah, blah. It's boring. Ooh. Wait a sec. Listen to this. Since we last corresponded, I have traveled widely, making no small name for myself. Before you ask, I am still yet to take a wife, but I can assure you it's not for a lack of suitors. You ever actually even talk to a woman he ain't paid for?
Oh, look, we're all hiding behind something.
And what's this? Return to Tacitus Kilgore.
Oh, that's Dutch's idea. All mailed and sent to the same aliens. Whenever we set up somewhere new, Strauss, he heads into town. Doesn't start expecting mail from a Tacitus Kilgore, whatever they changed it to. Here, give me that back. You got work to do.
You got work to do. Hey, 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 hey. Okay. Right here.
Okay. Here we are.
So, what's the plan?
Here we are.
I shoot the shopkeeper while you...
No! Are you insane?
I thought we was outlaws.
Outlaws? Not idiots. We rob fools and rob other people. These people, they're just trying to get by. So you head on in there and you buy some food to eat. No guns.
For sure.
This time, it'll be time for killing soon enough.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna go check the mail. Nothing exciting.
Stamina level 4. Let's see.
Can I help you, mister?
Yes, I would like to post a letter.
All right.
Music.
Okay, no trouble.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye now.
Thank you.
Hello. Easy there.
Ah, și dacă sunt într-o misiune, nu pot să folosesc waypoint-ul. Dacă e blocat. Cooking. I need for the health. Oh yeah.
Thanks, so good.
Yes, I have a diamond.
Thanks. Here. Take that for yourself, okay?
Thanks.
Well, give it back then. Jesus. I didn't ask for his goddamn help. Okay, get on. I'm about done here.
Okay.
Why don't you drive?
Okay.
Come on, lady. Get a move on.
I like Sadie, not lady.
I know.
Giddy up!
So, you get everything?
I think so.
And some new clothes, I see?
Don't start. I can wear what I damn well want. Like I told you, My husband and I shared all the work. I wasn't some little wife with a flower in her hair making cherry pies all day.
Yeah, I don't doubt that. You sure look the part now. Won't be long before you're smoking cigars and playing the harmonica.
I'll have you know, I used to love playing the harmonica before. Well, my house and everything I own got burned to the ground.
I know. I'm real sorry about what you know. Maybe I'll keep my eye out for another one.
I don't want no pity. Just treat me equal and know. Nobody's taking nothing from me ever again.
Mm-hmm. Just don't kill the camp cook. Please.
Hey there!
Hey.
What you folks up to?
Just heading home.
You're in Lemoyne Raider country.
Keep it cool.
You need to pay a toll to pass through here.
No, I don't think so.
You don't think so? How about you pull over right now?
Pull over?
That's what I said.
Hey, how's about this?
What?
Shit! Let's get the hell out of here! Go!
Just a second to loot this one. No loot, no loot.
Are you coming then?
Yeah, I'm coming. Wait.
No, pass those.
Just wait.
Here.
Why?
Because you've caused enough trouble already.
I'm fine. Hey, you want me to drive? We showed those bastards, huh?
Remind me not to get on your bad side.
And they was clearly planning to bushwhack us.
You did good. But that's a lot of mess to make near camp. Hope it don't bring anyone sniffing around.
Are you gonna tell Dutch?
Maybe. If he asks.
Maybe.
Maybe not.
I think you're going the wrong way. So who did they say they were? Lemoyne Raiders?
Yeah. I've run into them before.
Oh.
Some local gang. Don't seem to have grown out of playing so
right through here.
Anyway, won't you go upset and Pearson about that letter?
How dare you? I wouldn't dream of it.
Right, you wouldn't.
I have traveled widely, making no small name for myself.
I won't be giving you no mail to post anytime soon, that's for sure.
I just want to peek in that journal of yours. The mind boggles.
Not a chance.
Another chance.
You didn't get yourself killed then, Miss Adler.
Not quite.
Well, I'd like to say I missed your refined conversations, but I'd be lying.
I enjoyed myself out there.
Yes, we, Mrs. Adler did okay.
At shopping?
Yes, at shopping.
Thank you, Mr.
Yeah,
Morgan.
She did
don't
okay.
Miss. I would ride with you again, Mrs. Adler, if you will ride with me.
Maybe. If you prove you can handle yourself.
Well, they say I lack finesse, but I ain't afraid of gun smoke.
We got this, Arthur. You've already done me a big favor today. Okay, Miss High and Mighty. And nice pants, by the way.
Mission complete. Let's see. Handles. Unless, okay. 5 missions.
You busy, Arthur?
What?
Javier?
I heard about a house.
We are going to rob a house.
What kind of a house?
I don't know. A couple fellas I heard in town, they said it was really freakish. A family local boogeyman, I guess. But they're crooked in every way.
So?
Well, so these boys thought they were sitting on a lot of cash. They're highway robbers, kidnappers, apparently. But they're well hidden in the woods.
Well, sounds pretty dubious.
Of course. Yeah, it's dubious, but there ain't much risk of getting caught.
Okay, then. Let's go take a look.
Exactly. Just take a look.
It's up north, on the other side of the river from Valentine. This way there is from Cumberland Falls, though. You know it?
Sure, yes.
Let's do this. I follow.
Pretty close now. Let's stop and go on foot from here.
Okay.
Just up the hill this way. Follow me.
There's a spot up ahead where we should be able to get a good look at the place. I want to make sure we don't run into any surprises.
Sure.
Apparently, this family's been isolated for so long, they started talking in their own weird dialect. They really don't like outsiders, especially on their turf.
Well, you just keep selling me on this job, don't you?
Big place, right? You got your binoculars?
Be a lot of people living here. Large house. Well, there's a pretty big barn in the back. Not a bad place to start looking.
Instead of being any one of them buildings, and who knows how many people are in there. I ain't sure about this. I think we need to draw them out somehow. I got an idea. Follow me.
About us, too.
Coast seems clear so far.
Yeah, so far.
Hey, stay with me, Arthur.
Just a second.
Okay, stick close now.
rekao da ovo umanju. Sa vedenkom ja se.
Understand what they're saying?
Not much. What are we doing out here?
Okay, you take cover by the rock over there. I'll create a little distraction, then you jump them, okay?
What kind of distraction?
You'll see.
Stay low, Arthur.
No. Algo problema. Loot. A lot of loot. Just wait.
This way for nothing.
viss. Puš. Cash.
I told you it was worth the trouble, didn't I?
Yeah. You take this. Let's split up. I'll meet you back at camp.
Sounds good.
Let's search the house. Ako ćemo preskupiti ta god, mislim ja strašim do koja. It's your turn. Da. Okay, horsey. More missions. Oh, I'm so far away. I will go here and teleport. Okay, cam asta a fost pentru azi. That's all for today. Am streamuit astăzi 8 ore. În 3 sesiuni. E ora 9 seara, ora 21. Ne vedem mâine. O să streamui și mâine iarăși toată ziua. Și ne vedem atunci. Numai bine vă doresc.